Hello guys, it's Sandy. Welcome back to my channel. Now we are in Roblox Wild Horse Islands and I wanted to do something different today because I love breeding. Breeding is great, but we all know the struggle of waiting for breeding to finish. It's great, isn't it? But my plan for today is to have a wheel decide which island I go to, and the first horse I see there, I will use for a breeding. And I'm going to keep doing this, like, I was thinking 10 or 5 horses, it really depends. But the only rule is, when I spin the wheel and I land on that island, I have to take the first horse that I see that is wild. So that is going to be the plan for today. It's hard to explain. It's easy if I show you, right? Let's start this, shall we? Here is the wheel I'm using. So I don't have Volcano Island because my character is only level 450 or something. You need to be level 500. And honestly, I tried to level up the character, but I died. We're gonna spin the wheel and see which island I get first. So exciting. I will keep the islands on this wheel, by the way, because it makes sense because there is multiple horses on different islands. So it's just an interesting process. So let's spin the wheel and see which island we're going to first. Mountain. Uh-oh. Not sure how I feel about that. Mountain don't tend to have very good horses. I'm just gonna go ahead and make a few lessons right away. Let's just make bronze ones. Psh, why not? Oh, I don't have enough. Ugh, schnitzels. I'm stuck. Help! Okay, I have not gotten this stuck before. This is embarrassing. No one saw that. Mountain Island, here we come. So I'm trying to remember the spawning of this island. I don't really remember too well. I'm just gonna run straight and see what happens. As soon as I see a horse in my eye corner, I will take it. Just saying that right now. These don't count, by the way, because they're not wild. You can buy them. It doesn't really work that way. I think there's mainly Mustangs on this island, though. So yeah, I'm just gonna run for a little bit. This is one of my least favorite islands, by the way. I hate this island. It's just terrible in many aspects. So you see, where is a forest horse? I see, ooh, it's a fjord. Okay, I can live with that. That's completely fine. That usually doesn't happen on this island. So that's pretty good. This is also my second account, by the way. So yeah, so I'm just gonna rename this to number one. Hopefully Roblox allows that. Thank you. There is a risk I will have to still be on this island. Actually, never mind. Stay still. Spin the wheel like a smart person because I'm already on this island. And there you go. Lunar. Huh. Yeah, I'm not having too much good history with horses there either, honestly. Alright then, Lunar it is. Okay, so, I did unlock Lunar earlier today when I'm recording this, so I was really leveling. I even got this pickaxe. I really tried to level up this character, and I failed. Let's face it, Volcano is not a good place for horses. Let's go to Lunar. That hurt my wallet, and as you can see, I've not been there before. Come on, move, move, move. Thank you. First horse I see in the wild here. I don't remember the spawning here either. I swear, all my time I used to spend in this game is in jungle. Jungle is my favorite place. Ah, I'm floating. Is that a horse? No, that's not a horse, is it? No, that's an obsidian. Okay, I thought I saw a horse for a second. Bushes! I saw the horse! No! Oh, I don't want that horse. Actually, you know what? It could be a good one. But we'll see. I haven't decided if I want to breed the wild horses together. Like, only the wild horses, or if I'm gonna use horses that I own as well. But we got a Painto Biano. I mean, it's a good color. I just didn't expect to get that one. Oh, I shouldn't have looked that way. I'm so stupid. A fjord and an American paint so far. Quite interesting. I wish I could sort them by name. It would be easy to keep track. But yeah. Oh well. Next island. Maybe I will try 10 horses. You know what? That could be fun. And spin. Forest. Huh. Okay. What I'm used to with forest is the forest has mainly Appaloosas. I'm wrong. I've just seen a lot of Appaloosas on this island, okay? Don't listen to me, people. I am most likely incorrect. Let's just go to forest. I don't like any of these islands. Ooh, especially not this one. Oh my gosh. I mean, not careful. Bush, no. Bush, no. I already see a horse. Schnitzels? Oh no, it's another paint. Are you joking? This color is pretty though, but I'm not sure how I feel about this. Thank you. Yeah, paint horse. Just not overall. Okay, thank you. Okay, we got 3 horses so far. What genders are you? I think you're a stallion. You're a stallion? They're all stallions. Oh, that's bad. Maybe a few mares would be good. Okay. Next island. Please, can I get something good? Jungle? I swear. Jungle always gives me good horses. Let it be Clydesdales. Let it be Aquatiques with really nice coat patterns. They're always a good horse on this island. I really want it. Can I have jungle? Can I have jungle? Jungle! 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 No! Not Lunar again! I hate this island. Oh, bushes. You know what? That's fine, I guess. It just costs a lot of money to travel to Lunar, and I don't really like it. Could I have not gotten them in the same row? Look at the money! Nasty. Okay, so we got the horse there. I don't think it... Which way should I go? Left or right? You know what? Let's go right. I like right. It sounds right. I see a horse. Okay. What is that? Is that an Andalusian buckskin or is that a Mustang buckskin? No, what is that? It's a thoroughbred? Double gray? Okay, you know what? That's actually pretty good. I can live with that. Whoa, okay, you need a way stronger lasso than that fella. I have never seen this thoroughbred in the wild before, I think. Or if I have, it was a very long time ago. I just think I don't remember too well. I am a potato after all. So this was a good horse minus the spooky train. You know what? I'm kind of glad I went the right way. But I swear I have no sense of humor. Stop talking, Sandy. So we have 4 horses so far. Next island. Don't disappoint me. Please, 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 please. No, no, no. It was almost Lunar again. You bush, don't try me. I'm going to mainland. Mainland has never had any good horses for me. No, but, oh, independent scam. Mainland can have good horses, like, really, really randomly sometimes, but usually it doesn't have good horses. If I go here or here, depending where I go, or the first horse I see, I'm gonna have. Left or right? Left or right? I went right last time, I'm going left this time. I know there's horses, like, right here. I see one in the corner. Otherwise, it would have been that one. But which one is over here? It's another thoroughbred, really? What the bush? What is up with the thoroughbreds today? I mean, that's fine, I guess. This color is hideous, though. I'm not sure if I would have preferred the other one. I said I would take the one that I saw first, and this one caught my eye, maybe mostly because of the color. Number 5. So far, we have had 2 paints and 2 thoroughbreds and 1 fjord. Pretty interesting outcome so far. Number 5. Danke. Okay, next island. Please, please not. No. Mountain. I wish it was a royal instead. Bushes. Mountain, huh? I really don't like mountain, like I mentioned earlier. Calypso onwards. Is there a horse this way then? Or that way? Okay, I'm just gonna go this way. I really shouldn't ride this horse. This horse is so slow. Thank you. This horse is a little quicker. My uni. What did I call this horse? No, I saw that one. Up there. Down there. Wait, which one did I see? They are the same in general, but I did see this one first because I tend to have a tendency to look up. Why do I always look up? Schnitzels. I mean, you're female. That's good. An independent scum. Okay, number 6. 4 more of them. Uh-oh. We only have 1 mare so far. That's bad. Yikes. Wait, if I stand here and... It's not gonna be the same island. It's fine. Psh, it's all good. Blizzard. Okay, I guess I'm fine with that. Independent scam. Now, blizzard, I usually tend to see fjords, mainly. I shouldn't look to the sides because I know... Okay, I'm just gonna go right this time. Straight and see. Oh, I saw that one. Hold. There's a horse over there. Far in the distance. There, you see it? I saw that one. Is there anyone else down there? What was this horse? Just out of curiosity. Oh, it was just a quarter horse. Okay, it wasn't too bad. That's another fjord. There's a lot of horses here, I think about it. But I saw this one over here first. Okay. No, it's just a regular quarter horse. Quarter horses and fjords. This island is popular for it. Stop moving. And generic. The stat is good, though. This is a horse I never would keep normally. 3 more. Wheel of Fate, go. No. No, 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 no! Which one am I going to see first, though? I'm just going to do this. That one. Oh, schnitzels. Is that a good horse? Maybe it's a good horse. The coat is good, right? The coat seems okay. Hold on. Yeah. Okay, okay. I think it's a Blue Roan. Didn't I say earlier that there's no way it's going to be the same one, right? It happened this time. So it can happen. Oh my gosh. It was a Blue Roan. Okay, that's good. Okay, I needed that. I really needed something cool. You're a mare as well. That's perfect. Alrighty, let's go. I swear, if it's the same island again, I'm just going to look away. It cannot be this one a third time, right? Right? That would be weird. Spinning. Stop. No! Oh, I want the desert, not forest. Oh, well. Onwards. What happened? That reset was so weird. Okay, never mind then. Oh, that's because I was hiding everything. I'm stupid. Okay. Oh, schnitzels. I saw that one. Not this one, that one. Why did I see that one? It's further away. I swear my eyesight is terrible. What was this horse? It was probably something better. It was an Andalusian. Why didn't I see that one? Oi. What is this one? No. I wish I'd seen the other one. Oh, it's a female though, so that's good. Fine. Yeah, it's number 9. Yeah, exactly. Okay. Number 9. So I'm not sure if I'm gonna breed them all together with only the horse I caught in the wild or not. Well, we'll see. Last one. Go. Please, jungle. Please, jungle! Stop! Just jungle. I love jungle. Jungle is my baby. It's probably gonna betray me now because I'm recording. Usually, when I am playing level up characters and stuff, I see a lot of good horses. I think, actually, yeah, I did find this horse. This Mustang was huge. It said in the here, like, a really high horse for a Mustang. And I was like, yeah, I'm keeping it. Normally, I wouldn't. But I am now, because it was so tall. I know the spawnings of horses here, so I'm terrified. Oh my god, I'm just gonna run straight. There is a risk I will get a really bad horse. Stop. I saw this one first. This is the only one I see in my viewpoint. Now I saw that one. So I'm gonna go straight for this one. That's a bad one, I can tell. A paint or a quarter horse? Mustang? No. It's not Andalusian. Please be an Andalusian. Hope? Andalusian. Yes. Thank you. It is an Andalusian. Oh my gosh. I was so scared. So we got 10 horses. I am confounded. There's not really anything cool with these horses. The breeds are boring. The fjord could be fun. Depending. But we'll see. So now I'm just going to go to main island. Now to the fun part when I sit around and waiting for breeding for 500 hours. I do need to bond with all the horses. I just remembered. Hold on. M10. This is the only breed that I found. It was nothing else than a painted Mustang. Okay. Hello, Francine. Okay, I'm ready now. Do I want to breed all the horses that I found? Or do I want to breed them together with other horses? Nothing's really speaking to me, which is saddening. I'm a little disappointed with the horses I did find. I need to at least use one horse that I caught in the wild with another horse that I own. I'm just gonna do this, I think. Huh. 25 falls on this account.
Still a failure though.
Oh my gosh. You irresponsible child. Back with one of these, maybe. I have another chance with the paint though. Getting it on Paratron is difficult. I just realized. I'm just gonna go home real quick. I have time, so it's fine. I don't have any Gen 2 Clydesdales. I did catch them earlier in the wild, but like I'm just gonna sell them. I'm probably gonna find more of them, and like I did not. Insta-regrets. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna use the ones that I have with me at the moment. 1 minute. I really hate this timer thing. The timer thing is always making me not want to breed in this game. Well, there's a very low chance to get a common Bertrand card at least. Ha ha ha. That mostly looked like what happened because of my bad luck. No, it's not worth it. Well, imagine this code on that. That would be interesting. I low-key want to try that. You know what? I'm gonna. It's not gonna end well, but why not? I actually got it. No way. I did not expect it at all. Okay. I would say that was a success. Cheers. I'm only gonna make them grow up if they are actually good horses. That I consider good horses. This one was really interesting. I usually don't see the thoroughbreds with a paint coat. Let's see. Ooh, that's interesting. I never thought about doing this combination in the past, but that's pretty cool, not gonna lie. It wasn't a bad one. What about the next one? Number 10 and... No. Ooh, a red roam blanket. on a thoroughbred?
That could be fun. It's expensive too, so it must be special.
Ooh, no, a fjord of that would be terrible though, I think. Or Arabian with a brown black would be kind of cool. To get a dapple gray Arabian seems harder. So I've never seen a dapple gray Arabian, I think. And if I have, it's really not... I don't usually see it anyway. Let me press the button. And please just don't make me water plants again.
I'm gonna water plants, right?
Yep, that's a duplicate. I'm gonna water plants. I actually don't know how to feel. Independence scum.
Yeah, independent scam.
A sale was not supposed to make them grow up into failures, but this horse is pretty, in general. I mean, ooh, this could be a win-win situation. Because either of these, if I fail or not, they both work. I don't have this coat on a thoroughbred, and I have this coat on a Frisian.
I really wish this timer was non-existent. Please reduce the time of waiting to breed two horses.
I am sure I'm gonna have to water another plant. Let me press the button though. Let me press the button. Please let me press the button! Now! Thank you. Let me see my misery unfold. Yes! I got what I wanted. Wait, why did I make the whole speech now then?
That's exactly what I wanted. You're joking right now. I did not expect that at all.
Hello? I swear, finding the force is always a challenge. You're not independent either. That's also unusual. Ah, beautiful. You're gorgeous. So the only horses I've gotten so far that I like is this one. And they both have the same coat pattern. Oh wait, what's up with that mark here? I don't like that at all. What should I do about the last one then? This show. A buckskin Frisian. I don't think I've seen that before. I think I'm gonna do this. As long as I get a Frisian, I would consider that more of a win.
I'm just gonna take a nap while I'm waiting.
Whoa, potatoes! I'm awake, Okay, oh, we can breathe, okay, nice. Oh, bushes. Well, this was disappointing. I did not expect this at all. I expected it to be better than it was. It turned out way worse than I could ever imagine it to be. I'm really sad right now. I'm gonna water this plant. Watering. I would like to try this again in the future. Maybe I will do it a little differently. Maybe I will remove the islands next time. Can I not collect this when I'm jumping like this? Huh? Do I literally need a horse to collect that? That's just insulting me. But I did like fall number two. It is really cute. And I did like fall number four. This one's probably my favorite of them both though. I'm utterly disappointed. But that is gonna be it for this video. What do you guys think? Do you guys like this sort of idea? Usually when I'm in here, I promise you, I see lots of good horses when I'm running around. Especially on jungle. Jungle is my favorite place. If I go in jungle more times, maybe it would have been better. Maybe next time, Sandy. Maybe next time. You silly potato. But thank you guys so much for watching. I'm gonna water the plants. Bye-bye, yo. Peace out. Bye.